noise.
That I ain't going.
Going
away. I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Hey girl, welcome to another week in my life. If you were here for the first vlog, hey girl, welcome back. And if you were not, hey boo, my name is Kaina. And before we even get into the video, let's go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And follow me on all my socials at shakinahjanae. My name is Shakina, but I go by Kaina, so you can call me Kaina. It's 10:44 a.m. It is Saturday. And I just got finished community service with my girls, with the Jewels. And love a good org that serves, love a girl that serves, period. And now I'm starving, literally. So I'm about to get some breakfast. I wanted like a pancake, a waffle, something of that nature. But I pulled up at Kiki's. I haven't had like a really good breakfast in such a long time. Because my schedule is so freaking busy, but I'm taking advantage of my opportunity right now, and we're about to do a little solo breakfast date, you know, some slight. The girls love a good solo date, so that's what we're finna do. And yeah, so welcome to my vlog, and I'm very excited to have you here, and I appreciate you just for viewing. So I will check in with y'all when I get in Kiki's. She walk like a star, like a star. The freak up, cause Bookie, it is hot. It's freaking hot. Hold up, y'all. I need some AC. Okay, So I had went in Target because I needed some stuff. I really just went in there for cotton pads, but ended up walking out with other things. Yeah. But I got my cotton pads because I've been using napkins to do my micellar water in the morning, and it's getting real ghetto. Got some more mouthwash. Got some exfoliating gloves because I'm having like a self-care pamper night tonight if I get all my homework done, so I can chill out and relax. Then I got, I'm doing a face mask. I'm doing the Aztec clay mask tonight. So I figured, I was like thinking it would be enough, but I haven't done like a facial on myself in over a month and a half. So I need to like go all in. Feel me? Go all in. So I got some mighty patches for my nose, and I'm probably gonna wear this overnight, not even gonna lie. And then I'm gonna wear these overnight too. Get all this gunk out of my face. Cause I don't play about my skin, okay? I don't play. One thing I will spend a coin on is some skincare, some products. Let me know if y'all want a skincare routine. That could be a thing. Let me know. Let me know. Let me know. Let me know. I can put y'all on if y'all want to get put on. Skin be on glass. And I'm for the girls. Always putting the girls on. So, I love that. It's hot. So, I'm finna turn this AC on. And y'all ain't gonna be able to hear me when I turn this AC on. So, I will check in with y'all later. My room is a mess. Just got back home. My room is a mess, okay? So I need to clean up before I start any work. I just want to have a clean space. So that's what we're about to do. Let me open this up. Get some light in here. We're about to clean this room. I forgot to get a freaking lighter out of Target to light my candles. I'll probably go back out after I clean anyways. It's fine. It's fine. I'm getting overwhelmed. My therapist said to do this breathing work. So, well, breath work. Breathe in for 4 seconds, hold it for 4 seconds, let it out for 4 seconds, and do it 4 times. So,
why you bother me? 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 that most city that's high, that you can't go around at night, yeah. You like to get me high, you know what the woman's eye, yeah. You like when I make fire, you say the flame can make you fire, yeah. Let me plant that seed inside, yeah. As a distance, only thing that's the whip, yeah. Only thing that was real, only thing I could feel, yeah.
So why you bother me, why you bother me? Trying to catch you in.
Do a store run because I forgot a few things at Target. I need a lighter for my candles. I need to go get some food. I want to get chicken wings and watch the game. I want to watch FAMU play USF, but I don't know if it's playing on TV, so we're gonna see. But I want chicken wings regardless. But yeah, so let's head out. So, 2 Target runs in one day. It's kind of insane, kind of absurd, but very necessary. So, we're gonna hit Target one more time, and then we're gonna go get food. I know people can see straight through my car because I have a fishbowl. I got a new car. I just got her last month. Her name is Tiffany. She's beautiful. She's pretty. She's cute. But I'm finna run in Target, and then we're gonna go to Hip Hop Chicken Spot, and I'm gonna get some chicken wings. So let's go. So it's letting me watch it, but I have to watch it on my laptop. I don't know why it won't play on my TV, but yeah.
First.
Dang.
That's brutal for Florida
A&M. That's the second one on a receiver.
Bro!
It's kind of
strange. We don't see this often.
Want to get a good jump off.
I am tearing this chicken up.
Good, quick
decision. First down. Accurate throw. Automatic flag going to come out.
That's what you get.
The gesture of that time.
That's what you get. Unsportsmanlike. I knew it. That's what you get. Now you're doing too much. Now you got a flag, Bookie. 15 yards. Give me them. Give me them 15 yards, Bookie.
Toughen up the mess. Drop it in the water. Let the daughter find her image with the rest. She'll be learning how to breathe. Spinning through identity, reveal another pretty little scheme. Save her mind, hold her hand, and don't believe a lie. You understand me? Walk her down the valley, pack a piece of heaven for the bottoms of her feet. Teach her how to jump and how to stretch when she reach, like the angels do. And you gon' make it through now. tell about the healer. Greater is the one within and call him as the leader. Teach her how to hold a pretty hand up to the sky. And I'ma wait upon the giver, he'll deliver like a dealer.
To take her higher.
Good morning, you guys. It is Sunday. Happy Sunday. Today is about to be very busy. It's like 10, no, it's like 11 right now. I'm watching church online this morning because I have work to do around the house and I'm not gonna be here all day. Like, I'm gonna be out. So I needed to get this stuff done this morning before I have to leave the house. So I'm just gonna watch church and finish my errands, finish my chores, wash these dishes, all that good stuff. Last night I had to sleep on my mattress, like with my comforter and my mattress, no sheets. It wasn't that bad, but it was like, because my sheets weren't dry and it was already like 1 o'clock in the morning. I was like, I'm not staying up any longer. So, yeah. So, let's get into it.
That's enough. You're alone. Humility.
One more meeting. All he needs is an immediate. I need you to give him a praise like immediately. Just hit your life.
Okay, y'all. I am late. I'm not late, but if I don't leave right now, I'm gonna be late. So I'm about to go to a meeting. Just wanna show y'all how I look. This little sweater's from Target. These pants are from Pretty Little Thing. They're like little ruffles, and I have it like tucked on the side. Really cute, really cute, really cute. This bodysuit is from Charlotte Russe. My glasses are from Urban. Yeah. I'm gonna put on my black purse. I need to go get that. Hold up. Gonna get the small one, but I need to take my iPad. So then this gives like business, like I feel like the smaller one would have been cute, but it's okay. Okay, I gotta go. I'ma check in with y'all after the meeting. Probably. Yeah. My meeting wasn't as long as I thought it was gonna be. So it's only 2:37. We're doing really good on time. And yeah, we about to go in Trader Joe's, get some groceries and stuff. I might go to Kava. I'm about to buy groceries. And then go to Kava. Mind your business. Because I'm starving. Literally, my hands are ashy. Yeah, about to go get these groceries. I want to get some flowers, so hopefully I can find some really pretty like pink flowers for my room. And I need to go get a vase as well. Probably gonna go to like the dollar store and get a vase. So I'm excited. I want to start this thing where like I put fresh flowers in my room every week. So yeah, I'm very excited for that. And yeah, so let's go on Trader Joe's.
Thank you, you too.
That line in Trader Joe's was absolutely insane. Like, that's the longest I've ever waited in a Trader Joe's line. I was in the line for like 20 minutes. Hi, can I have?
Yeah, of course, anything else?
And a ham and sis croissant. A ham and sis croissant.
Okay. Actually, I'm all out of those, I'm so sorry.
Out of the ham and Swiss ones?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have a butter croissant or a chocolate croissant if you want.
Let's do the butter croissant. And can I have extra butter?
Yeah. Anything
cool.
else?
Cool. That's all.
All right. Let's see you, Linda.
Thank you. Everybody and they mama is at Trader Joe's right now. Everybody and their mama. Granted, it is the after church crowd and folks trying to get groceries for their Sunday dinner and woo doo doo doo. But y'all could have went everywhere else. Posted. I want to have this vlog posted by tonight. Okay. I'm currently trying to download some more music. I want to be able to put some like gospel songs on there. Hey y'all, it's the next day. I just got off work and your girl is so tired, so I took a shower and now I'm about to eat and lay down. I'm probably gonna end up taking a nap. I'm so freaking sleepy. But I did get some packages and I wanted to open them on camera. So we're about to do that. I ordered a car pendant for my car. My car's name is Tiffany because she's blue. She's like Tiffany Blue, so like Tiffany & Co. Get where I'm going? To my favorite college girl, Shakinah. Oh, look at it. Can you see it? So cute. Oh, I feel special. Okay. To our favorite content creator, AKA my favorite college girl. Some people will stare in amazement. Some will stare because you are an inspiration. Either way, keep them looking, period. God is going to blow your mind as long as you stay committed to him. I can't wait to see what he does in your life. Oh my God. I'm a sucker for like handwritten notes. Like I love words of affirmation. Let's see. Oh, it has Bible verses on it. Oh my goodness. I'm taking a picture of this. Like, oh my God. Psalms 46 and 5. God is within her. She will not fail. Period. And won't. Ah! It's so cute. I'm keeping these boxes. Definitely keeping these boxes. This is so freaking cute. Oh, these earrings are cute. She got me Tiffany & Co. earrings. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Y'all, these are, okay. Am I the drama? Like, am I the drama? Oh my goodness. My nails look atrocious, but oh my God. Those are so cute. Oh my God. And the car pendant, okay. Cute. Can you see it? I think you can. Oh my goodness. Tiffany, girl, she put you in the game. That's another box. My energy been off all afternoon because, yeah, but this just made it so much better. Like, be so for real. It needs to focus. Be so for real.
You know, a lot of girls be thinking my songs are about them. This is not to get confused. This one's for you.
Baby, you my everything. You all I am. Only we can do it real big. Bigger than you ever done it. We up on everything. Other hoes ain't never on it. I want this forever. I swear I can spend whatever on it. Cause she only told.
You can turn it up a little bit. You can turn it up. Yeah. What was the title of the video?
We're talking mathematics.
I don't even know.
We're talking chemistry. Chemistry, for example, the name after chemistry. It comes from chemistry.
Okay. So we just got out of class.
Hey.
We about to head to Chick-fil-A because we want some food. And yeah, I already know. I didn't even order my food yet. Huh? I didn't even order my food yet. So
you still gotta order it?
No. Nope. Still haven't ordered it. So that's what I'm gonna do now. Vlogging is hard. I deserve a check every week. Every time I pull out the camera, I deserve a check.
Right. I think the most I could do is TikTok. Because that's just like.
I wish we could have partnered this month. This month's topic is self-love.
Oh, really?
That would have ate down.
You want to do something at a book club? It's on September 30th.
I want to come. September 30th.
Yeah, September 30th.
Hey, bookies. So we just decided last minute to go see the Barbie movie. So that's where I'm headed right now. We just spontaneously decided to go see it. So that's where I'm headed right now. Dang. I don't know what to expect. Like, I'm expecting it to be like cute and like girly. I don't want it to be sad. I'm not trying to get pulled over. So I'm checking with y'all when I get to the movie theater. I'm screaming. I'm not crying. What are you talking about? Hey y'all, it's the next day. It's Wednesday. I had work this morning. I just went home and changed my clothes and now I'm headed to campus. It's Fried Chicken Wednesday, so I'm hoping I get some chicken. I might meet up with the girls and we go get food together. Hopefully they have classes today. I think they do. Yeah, happy Wednesday. The week is almost over. And I'm just excited for the weekend because your girl got plans to be outside, okay? But yeah, I'm in a very good mood today. Not letting nothing ruin my day. I'm glad that God woke me up this morning, put breath in my body, allowed me to see another day. And I pray that y'all have a happy, happy, happy Wednesday.
This one is for the boys in the pool, with the coolest sister. When you come up in the club, to get help, keep bail, keep it.
It's very embarrassing that like I'm vlogging and I have a fishbowl, so I feel like you would be looking at my car and like, oh my gosh, she's recording herself, when in reality no one's looking at me. Yeah, y'all, your girl had to come to Starbucks because I'm already knowing the way that I'm feeling. Like, I'm in a good mood but I'm sleepy. I need rest. I need a nap. I need a little pick me up. And then on top of that, my freaking professor for this class that I'm finna go to, monotone and boring, so.
Thank you for choosing Starbucks.
Hi, can I have a grande iced white mocha with extra cold foam? That's all.
Alright, come to the window.
Thank you. Thank you. You too. Finally going to class. I want to go this way so I can just go straight. Go! that fried chicken was bae. Y'all gotta, this is my girl. Introduce yourself. Okay. Y'all know I got this much story, so you better hurry up and
say. Okay. I'm Sharnice. Wait, I'm Sharnice. Hi.
It's hi. I'm the diver.
Period.
Okay. And we're at fried chicken. I got baked chicken.
Have a good one. It was nice meeting you.
You got 15 minutes.
2:15?
Yeah, it started at
2:30. Oh.
Oh, is it recording already?
Oh.
Yeah. Good morning, you guys. It's Thursday, and I'm running off 3 hours of sleep. I'm so freaking tired. I'm so tired. I'm on my way to work right now. I'm actually running late, and I'm behind this bus, so it's taking forever. I'm grateful that God woke me up this morning, starting on my day, allowed me to see another day, put breath in my body, and I pray that today is blessed. And I already asked God to like strengthen me, and it's gonna take all Him because I can't rely on myself today. Because if I rely on myself, I'm going to sleep in every class, at work, like. So I'm 100% depending on God's strength today because I don't have it. Positive and go on my job with a positive attitude and go to class with a positive attitude. Hey y'all. So I just left work and changed into some really cute clothes. I feel so much better now. Like, all it took was like getting dressed, pulling myself together, praying, putting on a cute outfit, all that good stuff, and now I'm like on top of the world. So yeah. I'm about to have class in a couple minutes, but I'm here early, so I'm about to just sit in the car, honestly and truly, and chill in here before class. I'm really hungry, but I have a feeling that my friends gonna want to eat afterwards, so I'm not gonna eat right now, so I can eat with them. Like, I'm not starving, but I can eat. So don't piss me off. But yeah, I just wanted to show you how I look for real. It's crazy because one of my coworkers literally asked me today, how do you get dressed every single day? Like, you put yourself together every single day. Duh. Because I strongly believe in, like, when you look better, you feel better. And when you feel better, you do better. So it's like a domino effect. So I like to keep myself together so I feel my best and show up as a better version of myself every day than I was the previous day. So, period. But yeah, I'm gonna check in with y'all later. Probably when I get in class. Y'all know.
In this time, he become cocky. And go back, take a look at the way he really.
Just got out of class, and now I'm gonna go to the library. My friends are all in class. So I'm about to just go to the library and do some work.
So you can go to the library and you can.
Girl, not too much. Okay, this is my friend. But maybe not. Just got all y'all. Yesterday I had a brief. Now I got you.
Watch her. Just her.
On the way out.
I mean, well, we just left the same class.
She needs to start making content.
We're gonna start real soon.
You said that 2 months ago.
Yes, we started today this
you
morning.
You're gonna have 2 videos posted by the end of this month.
This month is about to end.
Exactly.
We're gonna get there. We have to make it out.
Speed
okay,
it up.
FAMU, we're gonna be.
What are excuses?
A storage now, too.
There's no excuse. But, you know, she's the inspo, like.
Not
she did that post, made a YouTube. I'm like, I'm gonna make that YouTube. Yet to do. We're pushing like 2 years on that YouTube.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're in Starbucks right now. Not drinking nothing, but you know. It's just for the vibe.
I don't eat nothing all day, so I don't want to drink no coffee because my stomach gonna start hurting.
I got Welch's.
Fruit snacks?
Yeah. Let's take a light little snack. in the stomach.
I need some food.
They got food. They got snacks.
They have data shit, so I don't want that.
Like the lemon loaf? Cut that out.
Cut that out.
Okay. I'm like.
Okay, so for my game day outfit. It's a cargo. You remember the outfit that I was telling you with the black corset?
in the cargo skirt and I tried to buy the shirt.
Oh, yes, I said not. Don't do
you
the shirt.
Said don't wear that to the campus?
Yeah.
So.
You can save the outfit, but put a different top.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay.
So I'm going to wear the camo skirt with my Converses and put like the little socks. Put the little.
Okay, the long ones?
Yeah.
No, but you know, you can scratch it. Okay, okay.
And I want to do a family shirt and like tie it a certain way, like how they be tying it on TikTok and stuff. I want to do
like
that.
Cut it and then you try. Mm-hmm. Okay, okay.
I just don't know how to do it.
It's TikTok. Because this is my vision. I have a romper, but I'm gonna get it airbrushed on the back.
Mm-hmm.
But I need the boots. The boots are not coming in time.
Like heel, like
no,
heel
boots? No, no, no. Oh. I was gonna do cow boots, but they're orange.
Eat down.
But they're not gonna come in time, so I'm gonna save for next evening.
Period. Pay for homecoming. That's gonna eat. Unless you already have a homecoming plan.
No, nothing's planned for homecoming.
Yeah, I don't have nothing planned for. I'm gonna have my hair planned for homecoming.
Yeah. Last homecoming, I had an outfit, everything.
I didn't even do anything for homecoming last year.
Why?
I was lame.
Yeah, but now's your time.
Not yet.
I'm saying now is your time.
Like, it is my time.
Every event, I had an outfit for it. I'm like,
I'm going. But like I said before, when it comes to like events and stuff, y'all can't ask me who's going. I'm going to say no, and I'm going to come up with an excuse. You have to tell me, like, Shakinah, you're going.
I know.
Okay.
From the press.
Yeah.
Where's Zarya? We're going to be here.
So she in a field house right now.
Getting food out?
Okay.
Bye.
I said what I said. I said what I said.
I mean, in your mind.
No.
I mean, Zari can be on.
Girl, tell me why.
You missed your chance. Okay with that.
Hmm?
If you're okay with that.
Okay with what?
Sharing.
Sharing what?
Sharing a man.
Everybody sharing nothing. What's mine is mine. I'm gonna take this on.
Are these it's a little dirty.
These prescription?
Yeah. That's why there's a glare.
No. I might have to. You took my nails, I can take your glass.
They from Amazon too. I just add prescription.
Wait, how you add your prescription?
They take out the lenses and then put prescription in the lens.
You just take the glasses there.
Yeah.
And just take them to Walmart.
Mm-hmm.
And they'll put your
Walmart, Target, Costco, anywhere. Yeah.
Put me up on
the only thing is,
so I can get my prescription in these.
Yeah, there's a fake.
Yes. You thought this was real?
Oh my goodness. Y'all people are making me sick. I really thought, like,
I really like these glasses.
Y'all really be wearing glasses for fun.
I love glasses. They're like my favorite accessory.
Accessory. It's a need.
Well, I'm blind as a bat, so.
It's a need.
We were on the fourth floor yesterday. One of the boys was waving at me. I didn't even know who the freak he was. I was looking like,
what you got some glasses on? Think they real?
I did not see that man. And then I texted him. I was like, are you just waving at me? And he's like, yes. You being fake? Okay, no. I can't see. It's bad. I'm hungry.
Girl, why
wait, 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 wait. What you gonna do?
Nothing. I don't know if I still
I'm gonna take pictures. Can you take pictures of me?
What's up?
Bird. Bye.
It should be good.
It's oily.
No. You're lying. No, I'm not. Okay, I'm gonna take a picture. You tell me what you wanna hire up?
Ooh.
This is a trial.
Okay, I like the brick background though, but I feel like I need a bigger wall because I don't like
that gap.
That.
You don't like that space?
Go back to this angle.
What angle is this?
You're taking it lower.
My height?
Like, right, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna arch.
Mm-hmm. Wait, push that leg back a little more. Yeah. Don't cross. It's giving. Okay.
But I can see on my. That's what I'm saying. Like, stand like right there. You all the way over there? Nobody told you to go over there. Nobody told you
we're
to go
right
over
by the iPad, but it gives too much. Hold on, let me make it zoom. Ooh, too much zoom.
Period.
What do you say?
He said, get it right.
Oh. No, it's too, I gotta shoot it up.
It's too much.
It's too much.
Maybe that's why it looks so good.
Yes.
Wait, are we going through?
Yep.
And I'm like, no, for real? No, for real, for real? Like, for real? I'm like, oh, fuck! Hear me out.
Wow.
Wait, what?
A couple dollars.
I'm gonna need more than one.
We're still on campus. It's, what time is it?
8:46. Dang, I've been here all day.
All freaking day, since 7 o'clock. We've been on campus since 7 o'clock this morning.
Really?
It's time to go home. We work together, fool. God dang. You like working with kids?
Yeah.
Email.
Well.
Guys.
Good morning, you guys. It is early in the morning. It's Saturday. I don't know why I'm such a new mood. But y'all, I'm kind of like disappointed with this thing. Unless my pores are just not that dirty. It just didn't. I don't know. I'm gonna take it off. Let's see. Ow. Oh, never mind. Ew. Look at all of that. So a lot did come out of my nose. Ew. But it was really like on my face. Like this part was on my nose. Nothing's really there for real. But over here, like on my, under my eyes and stuff, I know my stuff, my face be clogged under here. Yeah, my face has just been really oily because I've just been outside a lot. Not my job, but. See? It's so dirty. Can you see it? Yeah. And that really comes from like the edge control and stuff. I need to wash my edges before I lay them down today. Cause I'm about to be outside in the heat. Think about it, two things for sure. I'm always going to have my vitamins. We do not like a bloated stomach. So I'm gonna take this one.
I need you, yeah, I really do. Tell me what to do.
Okay.
Tell me what to do.
Okay.
Tell me what to do. All I know is hit the mall and see what damage I could do.
Okay.
Deep down, I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but darling, mommy. I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy. Come. Take me out the trap, take me off the mark, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap, take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a. I don't really know how to confess my love. Really seem like I wanna test my love for you. Don't know how to express my love. That's why American Express.
Okay, y'all, it is a few hours later and I'm about to head out. I'm going to the first football game and me and the girls are supposed to meet up and go get lemon drops and have like a little fun little pregame before the football game, but that didn't work out. So we're just gonna go to the tailgate. I didn't wanna go to the tailgate. But it's fine, it's okay. I just filmed my Get Dressed With Me on Instagram, so go check that out. And it's probably gonna be posted on TikTok too, so we gonna see. I got this shirt from Walmart last night. This skirt is from Pretty Little Thing. And then I just have on my silver jewelry, this cute little snake necklace that I got from, I think it's from Fashion Nova. I'm gonna put on this black little purse. And I'm gonna wear my platform Converse. And I have on my like gray, what are they called? Like slouch socks. I don't know what to call them. But yeah, y'all, I'm finna finish getting ready and then I'm going to head out. For the scent, I want to smell like really girly and light, so I'm just mix the Ariana Grande Sweet Like Candy and this. I had this since high school. This is my go-to body spray, like I will never let it go. And I saw some girl on TikTok saying like it's like a childish scent. I mean, I love it, so it don't matter. I'm just playing. I don't have one of those. But yeah, I just mix these two. And I get compliments on how I smell all the time. So I don't care if I smell childish. I smell good, period. If you want me to whip out a little Chanel, I can do that. If you want me to whip out a little Valentino, we can do that. But keep it cute. But anyways, y'all, so I'm gonna head out in a minute and I'm gonna check in with y'all later. Probably when we get to the game.
We're now at the game.
Sunday night and I have not talked to y'all all day long because I've been in my bed. My homegirl came and took me out. If you know, you know. So I've been in my bed with my heating pad eating chicken wings all day. and I was getting like some work done and stuff on my laptop. But yeah, I didn't go nowhere. I didn't do anything. Taking my doll round the clock. So yeah, but that's the end of this vlog, and I appreciate y'all for watching, and see y'all in the next vlog. Bye.
That I ain't going, I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. That I wasn't going.